Mama,
yes,
how did you meet Papa?
Okay, today I'll tell you how I met Papa. One fine morning, I wake up, you know, and life was so boring. So I decided to go and travel Nepal. Yes, I love that country. It was like so nice in trekking and it was summer, but I need help, you know. And there was this guy and a house. I like his cycle also. And then I go and meet him and we like each other. And we go to dinner and he give me cornflakes and he give me peanuts. And then we fall in love. And then we eat and eat and we talk about the future. But I was Christian. And one day he come running and he said, comes to me. Oh my God, he wants to meet me, mother. And we decide to get married in different culture, Nepali culture, but in Buddhist temple. Yeah! And that night we make love and you were born. Yeah, I love you better. I love cross-cultural marriage. Yeah!